So we're in Maui for the 2012 Xterra World Championships. It's a beautiful day. Car is locked and loaded. We've got about 5 athletes we're going to go look after. Much excitement last night with the tsunami warning, and thankfully nothing arrived overnight and it seems the swim is on. So we were a bit worried at one stage that we were going to change things and it may have been a duathlon or even cancel the race had things been really bad, but yeah, looks like the warning was left last night and it's race day. Got all our spare wheels and wheel loaded, and Patty and I have got our bikes so we can hit the run to give the guys run splits.
Every challenge starts with another challenge, so we have a lot of fun there too. And ready to rock and roll now.
David Alice.
Yep. Runner up at World Championship level, please welcome home, Riveros from Chile.
had a lot of fun today. It was a very tough race. I went to very quick in the water. I knew I needed some advantage to the other guys, and basically my tactic on the bike is I'm not really good a mountain biker. Technically, I just push really hard uphill and try to go faster than the others, and the downhill I didn't even try to go too quick. I just used it to recover a little bit, and I was surprised that no one caught me before mile 14 or something like that, and it was Conrad, and I could keep up with him, especially uphill, and then I lost a few seconds in the last technical part for transition, but I knew if I had a good day on the run I could catch him, and so I did. Before mile one I passed him already, and yeah, you never know what can happen in this kind of run. It was really, really hard, and I felt so tired, but luckily it was enough to win the race.
Oh. From Belgium. Xterra, baby, I love it!